Good morning, everyone. You're here with Armani at Armani Gucci. Welcome to my palace. It is now 5 o'clock in the morning. This is my problem. I'm so freaking excited for Pride today that I woke up prematurely. Leave a like if you can relate. Like, you just can't sleep in the wake of Pride. Too much excitement going on here. Ba-ba-ba-bum! Wardrobe change. But you don't get to see it yet. I am so happy the sky is finally clearing up because it was like super like gray and like dark gray cloudy this morning and I thought it was gonna rain. I was so freaking mad about it. But it's starting to clear up, but the weather says that it's supposed to be like 62 degrees today and that's not gonna fly. This toothpaste, I fucked that bitch up. I was like, I know there's a drop still in there. Like, leave a like if you do that too. I'm so relatable, you guys. Like, I'm basically freaking Hillary Clinton. So this channel actually hasn't seen me glammed up in a long time, and if it was, it was not very great. But today I look so good, I'm literally close to tears. Ba-bam. Look at me, you guys. Oh my god. I'm dead. I'm done. Like, I wish I looked this good for prom or some shit, but this is the fucking look. I swear to god. Look at this. Fucking pearl crown. That's getting a little crooked, little bitch. Rainbow stars, these cute little earrings. This nice little bralette that I got from Hollister, I think. And then this cute skirt, yes. Oh, and the purse, of course, by Betsy Johnson. And then just jewelry galore and my little arm brace. I'm so dead right now. And my makeup is so perfect. Like, I've never done my makeup this perfect. I've never looked this perfect. I just look so good and I'm so happy. Oh my god. I have to go. My ride is actually waiting for me. So I gotta go. Yeah, but I hope nobody says anything mushy today at Pride because I am already on the verge of tears right now and I do not want to mess up this perfect face. Like, this is too good. This is too good. All right, I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, so I'm pretty sure that the parade just started and I'm like 2 blocks from it, so I don't know what to do. Knowing me, I'm always late, so that's cool. Fashionably late. Thank you.
to paint me and people like me as a bathroom rapist. And we know that they are just full of BS. Yeah, let's try to keep it family friendly. That is just not true. So lies propagated, and they've used fear to try and drive legislation at the state level in this country because they know they can't get it to the federal level. As well as their family, friends, and allies.
Get in, loser!
Going shopping?
I was like, that makes no fucking sense, like...
Like, why you gotta announce it like
that? Wow! You got married for a reason?
Because like if I take up too much of her the bed, the next thing I know she's gonna just shove me off because I'm taking up her land. Next thing I know I give her a blanket. Look at this guy in the mohawk. What's going on, bud? You're walking a dog with a mohawk. Come over here. Now come over here. Come on. Let's go over here. Come on.
He's running away.
Your dog's mad at you.
He's running away.
He's mad at you for your outfit.
No.
Alright guys, I gotta explain a lot of things. I just got in a relationship.
God.
What the? transcendent. As in the flight of my unclipped wings, when I say trans, I mean person. I mean person. I mean person. When I say person, I also mean my cat.
Abort the baby! Locked himself out. Fucking stupid. So everything is over. I just got home. I'm gonna try to keep the camera up here because I'm literally not wearing anything. I'm completely naked, just so you know. I wanted you to know. That's good, important information. I don't even care. Today was a pretty great day. Probably a long video. Sorry if it is. Just making it longer by talking. So I'll see you guys later. And make sure that you subscribe and ring the bell to alert the peasants, including yourself. And like this video if you liked it. And if you like Pride, if you didn't get to go to Pride, or if you were there, just fucking like it regardless. I will see you guys in my next video. Peace out. Bye.
And this is what he spoke to. It was so amazing. He said, I'm not asking you to change. I'm asking you to surrender. He didn't say put your trust in church and the Bible and religion. He said me. And I did.
There's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Ooh. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. And no religion too.
Thank you, Echo.